Hello, I'm calling it Peryton by Katy Lipscomb. This is going to be my project for August. I know that the drills look a bit chaotic right now, but they gotta get a little crazy before I can organize them. I organize mine in member order. I do not go by the DMC code or the number in list order. I have three of these Harbor Freight containers. These hold 24 in each, and this kit has 53 colors, so in case there's any overlap, we should have enough space. Can't really see it, but I do have a bag over here for trash. I don't intend to talk a lot during this, but that's what I said in my last one, and I was talking the whole time, so we will see. And I intend for this more to just be ASMR after I stop looking. pink and red. So now that I'm looking at this, this is a red. I thought it was a pink or purple before. It's a lot brighter in the camera. It's actually good. I don't know how to describe it other than like kind of like dragon fruit color when it's darker. Okay. Because I only have 5 colors left, I'm not going to fill my other Harbor Freight container. I have some small containers that I'm pretty sure I'll be able to fill these last few things here. These are the new, like, 5-day pill containers. I got them and some diamond paint things I got from Distracted by Diamonds. They no longer give little freebies with this, as far as I know. today. So, we have one bag. I probably could have actually just put these in my third harbor freight. Where's the kind type? 22. Here's how much ash. It's right in the middle. There you go. There's our trail. See you guys in the next video. Bye.